Plasma. It's the most common form of matter in the universe, yet many of us don't see it in consumer products, unless it's in fluorescent lights, neon signs, or those little lightning ball knickknacks you can get in the mall. But what exactly is this stuff? Well, plasma is similar to ordinary gas, but the difference is it's been ionized, meaning that the individual atoms or molecules in the gas have been given an electrical charge by applying an outside energy source to it, such as heat or electromagnetic radiation. Because plasmas are energized in this way, their atoms can emit light by a similar process to lasers. You can learn more about how energized atoms give off light in this video, but unlike laser light, which relies on additional equipment to form a narrow beam, many plasma light sources are useful for illuminating large areas, whether it's a warehouse filled with fluorescent lights, a city lit by a lightning bolt, or even the entire Earth, since the sun also uses plasma to produce light. But a new crop of plasma lamps has opened up a whole new use for plasma light, and is stealing headlines in the photography world. For someone like me, proper lighting is extremely important, whether I'm shooting an episode of Linus Tech Tips or still photos of our team members in the office. And getting my lighting set up exactly right can be a bit tricky. Plasma lamps, though, are trying to mitigate problems that have faced photographers and cinematographers for years. One big issue that we regularly contend with is flicker. You see, all artificial light sources flicker to some degree, including popular HMI floodlights widely used in the film industry, often due to the alternating current that powers them when you plug them into a wall. And even though a typical flicker rate of 120 times per second or 120 hertz is imperceptible to the naked eye, it can be a huge problem when shooting in slow motion or at a very high frame rate, as the camera will easily make this flicker visible. Plasma lamps, though, attempt to solve this problem by converting argon gas into a plasma. Because of argon's chemical properties, it flickers at such a high rate, hundreds of millions of times per second, that the light it produces is flicker-free for video shoots in absurd frame rates that can expose flickering in other light sources like LEDs. Plasma lamps are also more neutral in color than many other kinds of bulbs, not unlike direct sunlight, which tends to illuminate everything without giving any noticeable color shift, although lights like CFLs and LEDs often give objects a slightly green or magenta shift. Plasma lamps are full spectrum, so that the colors can be filmed very accurately. And because plasma lamps use radio waves instead of heat to produce their light, they're also very power efficient, especially important since many kinds of professional lights are notorious energy hogs. So if you are serious about shooting video or even stills, plasma lamps might be a good idea for you, especially if you don't want your boss to freak out about the power bill. Speaking of plasma lighting, Hive Lighting. They're a leading plasma lighting manufacturer based out of the US for all your production needs. They have three different fixtures that can be used in many versatile ways, from theater production on stage to the lighting we used for this video. The WASS, which is our fixture of choice, is one of the most low power draw lights I've ever used, coming in at a mere 273 watts and giving me the output of an incandescent light that could easily draw 6 times more power, which makes it nice on the office power bill when I accidentally leave lights on.
Is this thing on? That's actually still not okay. I don't care how efficient it is.
So thank you guys for watching, and if you didn't like this video, you know what to do, but if you liked it, give it a like, and while you're at it, check out the channel's super fun video where Taryn was pranked for nearly a year. It's really funny. Comment down below if you have any other topics you want us to cover, and do not forget to subscribe and follow.